ఏం పరం ప్రాప్తం ఇమం రాజర్షయో విదు. సో ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ లైక్ దాట్ హియర్ సన్ ఈజ్ ఇన్సిగ్నిఫికెంట్ పార్ట్ క్రియేషన్ ఆఫ్ ది లార్డ్ అండ్ ది సన్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ సో మచ్ ఇఫాల్జన్స్ బాడీలి రేస్ that it is illuminating and heating the whole universe. You cannot deny it. This is the position of the sun. And there are millions and trillions of suns, each one, sometimes bigger than this sun. This is the smallest sun. There are bigger, bigger suns. So, we can understand what is the bodily rays. There is no difficulty. That bodily rays of Krishna is called Brahma. Yasya prabha prabhavato jagadanna koti koti subhasudhadi vibhuti hinnam tad Brahma. That is Brahma. That prabha. So, similarly, Krishna is present in everyone's heart, localized. This is impersonal expansion. That is, sun sign is impersonal expansion of the sun rays. So, similarly, Brahma effulgence is the impersonal expansion of Krishna's bodily rays. And the portion by which he is present everywhere, annantarastham paramanuchayantarastham, he is within this universe, he is within your heart, within my heart, he is within everything, everything means even within the atom, paramanu. That is his paramatma feature. And the last and ultimate feature is Krishna's personal body. Satchidananda Vigraha. Ishara Parama Krishna. Satchidananda Vigraha. Vigraha means form. That form is not like ours. That is Satchit Ananda. The body has also three features. Sat means eternal. So therefore, his body is distinct from our body. However, this body is not eternal within the history. When this body is created by the father and mother, there is a death, beginning. And when this body is finished, annihilated, there is another death. So anything within the death, that is history. But Krishna is not like that. Anadi. You cannot estimate when Krishna's body began. Anadi. Adi. Again, Adi. He is the beginning of everyone. Anadi, he himself is anadi. Nobody can find out what is the date of his appearance. He is beyond history. So, but he is the beginning of everyone. Just like my father is the beginning of my body. Father is the cause of the beginning of my body, or your body, everyone. Therefore, he has no beginning, that he has no father, but he is the Supreme Father. That is the conception, Christian conception, God is the Supreme Father. That is fact, because he is the beginning of everyone, janmadasya-jataha. Whatever has come into being, that is from Krishna. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Aham adirhi devanam. The devatas, this Brahmanda, is the creation of Brahma. He is called one of the demigods. So Krishna says, Aham adirhi devanam. I am the beginning of the devatas, demigods. So, if you study Krishna in this way, then you become daiva, divine. Divine. Our Krishna consciousness movement is meant for educating everyone to become divine. That is the program. What is it gained by becoming divine? That is described in the previous verse. Daivi sampad vimoktaya. If you become divine and acquire the divine qualities, avayam sattva samsiddhi, jnana yogi, avasthiti, that is we have discussed already. So, if you become divine, there is no impediment to become divine. Simply, you have to practice for the post. Just like everyone can become high court judge. Everyone can become the president of the United States. There is no bar. But you have to be qualified. If you qualify yourself, you can become any, fitted in any position. Similarly, as it is said, to divine, to become daivi, you have to qualify yourself to become divine. How to become divine? That is already described, we have already. So if you qualify yourself by the divine qualities, then what is the benefit? Daivi sampad vimokhaya. Moksha. Moksha means liberation. So if you cultivate divine qualities, then you are fit for being liberated. What is liberation? Liberation from repeating birth and death. That is our real suffering. The modern rascal civilization, they do not know actually what is the end of suffering. They do not know. There is no education, there is no science. They are thinking that here, this a small span of life, say 50 years, 60 years, 100 years at most, if we get a nice wife, a nice apartment, a nice motor car running with 70 miles speed, and a nice whiskey bottle, that is his perfection. But that is not vimokha. Real vimokha, liberation means no more birth, death, old age and disease. That is vimokha. That they do not know him.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.